Simba, and I'm back. So let's go ahead and head down. Life force and XP restored. I can never be aware of that coming.
I will destroy you.
Okay, she's half dead. Ow! Oh! I keep forgetting about that Skims. I usually never use them. Oh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you?
Trilla!
When faced with the choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out, too.
Oh, well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that job? Your new master harbors great doubt. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracked and betrayed you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocaust? What would Jarvis and Paul say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder. What would he think if he could see this Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with the betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Oh, some... Okay. Objective complete. So, what now? So she blocked that area. Ooh! This is what I did over there. Breaking things. Okay. Nope, can't get there. Oh. What is going on here? And another meditation thing. Second sister gave, put me through one heck of a fight, so let's rest. Or who is now Trilla? She's Trilla. Yeah, the second sister slash Trilla gave me one heck of a fight, so yeah, gotta heal. Breaking more things! New objective add. It's a hollow map. Explore the tomb of Mictral. Oof. So now question is how to get there. Oh. That was not the way. Oh, the second sister's origin. Girl, she's wildin'. No, really, she's wildin'. Oh boy, Tarzan, George of the Jungle just... Oops. Oops. God, I'm so bad with that. And then I feel like I jumped too soon. Oh! so close! Oops. Oh, thank you. Sweet Jesus, thank you. Okay. That's a tight squeeze, Cal. Uh-oh. What a- No, 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 no. Okay. I hear water streams. Oh my God. What's happening here? What'd you find?
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Bruh. Okay. Just in case. Okay, that is broken, so it looks like I have to go that way. In order to find a way to... Yeah, okay. Seems legit. I'll take care of it.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it. Learning secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
Why you always lying? Why you always lying? Oh my God! Stop freaking lying! Ah! What's this? Trophy earned, back at you. Nothing here. So it looks like we're doing more bulges. Wait a minute. Oh! This is the same place I was at last time. But this time it's flooded. This place is flooded. Hold on for a second, guys.